Just devastate, okay. It's on over here. Yeah.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm nothing of value. Please, let me be.
Okay. Town crier. You have interrupted our journey. How dare you? How do I get over there? Show me the way. Okay, I see. So this other one is Daryl, isn't it? I don't remember these places. I took a leave of absence from all video game playing for almost a year. 3 weeks short of a year. So I've forgotten some things. From over a year ago. Greetings to you, my good man.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Look at that. Lady Just Dev. Okay. Do what you must, and then remove yourself. I have people of culture to impress. You foul the air somewhat. How rude. So where is this guy? Ah, Sir Sarles.
Minsk, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's just talk to him, see what he might have to say. On with your business. Don't bother me. Alright, not too much to say.
Oh, fleet of foot and all that.
She's in there. Well, he's gonna see if I steal something from there. She's coming in. Oh no, she's not. We might have already looked in here. We did. Never mind. We already robbed them blind. It's funny to have Minsk, I know, speak for the whole group, but the reason I do so is his charisma right now is 18. So, maybe with higher intelligence and wisdom he would get maybe more, like choices with dialogue. I'm not sure about that.
Stand back for justice!
Well, I did not expect to see you back here so soon. Perhaps next time I should request to work only in blood-forged meteoric adamantite. Okay. Lithium ore in its rawest form. Can you feel the primal energy wafting off of it? It practically screams for a firm hand to shape it, mold it, caress it. Well, you have met my demands. I will work for your lord and compose a fitting tribute to his glory, or some such. My muse will decide. There's nothing more exact you can say about what you're going to do. You have what you asked for. I will work for you. Beyond that, I will decide. None dictate what the work shall be. None. I don't think none. I think just one. You.
Our business is concluded. The piece will be delivered when it is done.
I will dispatch a messenger to collect my fee and tell your church of my decision. Sir Sarles has taken his precious alethium and agreed to do the sculpture. All I need to now is return to the church and report my success. Okay. Oh, to go away. I've agreed to your terms and will work for your church. Is that not enough? Leave me. All these hoity-toity people. Alcove is empty. Peace out!
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Back to the church. Temple District of Helm. Probably longer to go this way than just that way.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Talking to me? Hold. You there. What have I told you about begging in the government district? Was he talking to the beggar we helped earlier? He's talking to the beggar. I am sorry, sir. Truly I am. But all the people with spare coin are here and... Irrelevant. This is a decent part of town and I'll not have filth like you littering about. I warned you the last time that this was your last chance. You're not gonna kill the guy, is he? Tell me, ma'am, this man was begging from you, correct? Ares says, no, he isn't. He's Sapphire's uncle, and we were just stopping to talk to him. Oh, I see. Well, it seems I was mistaken then. My apologies. Didn't seem like a very good lie. She was stuttering and stuff, but well, he believed her, so that's what matters. Beggar says, thank you. Thank you, you've saved me. My deepest appreciation. Huh. Well, that was interesting. Temple. Helm is right here. Okay, good.
See, battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Hail, Guardian Telwyn. It's probably we have to talk to Olsager, guys. Let's see what he has to say.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, this matter requires those closest to Helm. I would speak to Sapphire, and Sapphire alone. Well, then...
A simple matter.
The unsleeping eyes of Helm have much to keep them busy now. We have received word that Sarles will work for us. I cannot thank you enough. Now, 1,000 gold, okay. Now, to what you are owed, you have served Helm with due care and have earned a portion of the artist's commission to cover any cost you paid. 1,000 gold, 20,000 XP. You have earned more than mere gold as well. Helm is practical and would have his payment be so as well. You shall have the Helm of Glory to further yourself. Helm, or Helm of the Noble plus one. Report back to me when you are able. We have allies that will require your service. Done quest. I managed to secure the services of the artist Sir Sarles for the church, although it was certainly not easy. He had demanded to use pure lithium, which I had to obtain from a murderous gnome named Neb. Still, the task is done. Awesome.
I will drop on this, sir.
Guardian Telwyn.
Very good, my son. Very good.
Now that this business with the artist is finished, Guardian Telwyn has asked I return to the temple as soon as I am able to continue to work on the temple's behalf. Can I return right now? Helm of the Noble plus one. It wasn't even like blue, like it was a new thing. I think we might have one already. Named for its original owner, Sertain the Noble, this helm saw many great battles in his possession. It was eventually passed to Sertain's squire, who had served him faithfully for almost 10 years. Alas, the young man had neither the strength nor the skill to uphold his master's legacy. It is rumored he lost his life in the pursuit of a worthy but ultimately futile cause, and the helm has had many owners since. Armor class +1 and charisma +1, and of course, like all helmets, it protects against critical hits. A number of people can use it. Who's suffering for armor class and charisma? Not Minsk. This helps with his Thaco. I'm also giving him some armor class +1, so he doesn't need that. Helm of Charm Protection. He's got that pale green Iune stone thing. She's got a Helm of Charm Protection. I have that.
I am yours to command.
Didn't mean to do that. So we have a bunch of these helms of charm protection. He's carrying this head around. What are we gonna do with this head? I'll put it in my bag of holding. Since I don't know who we can turn it into. It's not that great, right? I mean, armor class +1. Is it better to be immune to charm or to have +1 armor class? What do you guys think? I could give it to Arian and it would make her armor class 1, but then she'd be no longer immune to charm. I don't know, put your answer down in the comments, I guess. What do you think? Should we take away someone's immunity to charm to give them +1 AC and charisma? The charisma is secondary, but AC works against anything, even if you're not being charmed. Well, I'll put it in here for now. Alright, so you want me to return? Here.
Fine.
I have a duty for you to perform.
It has been requested of us that we assist the Temple of Lathander in their dispute with the worshippers of Talos. Mighty Talos! We have remained neutral in this matter, but the balance of the situation has shifted, and should one side gain dominance over another, there will be chaos. Go, speak with Dawnbringer Sane, my counterpart in the Hall of Lathander. Helm be your guide through the halls of friends and the trials of enemies.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all.
Seek the instruction of the Dawnbringer in the Temple of Lathander. His will is your next assignment. How about this guy? He doesn't say much. And we got shield knights. Alright.
The strength of the crew is directly related
but
to
butt kicking! For goodness!
Zero subtlety. Okay. Temple of Lathander.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hello, morning night. Good morning and good night. Huh? Every time I see that, it looks like the Lady of Pain from Sigil, Planescape setting.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Dawnmaster Creel. I think it's you that we're supposed to talk to. Blessed be the dawn. Do you require the services of Lathander? I do not. Embrace the sunlight, my friend. Okay. Who? Of the Dawnbringer. Oh, Dawnmaster. So you're the Dawnmaster. Where's the Dawnbringer? Dawnbringer. Oh, yeah, sane. Yeah. He is quite sane, I assure you. I would speak with the favorite of Lathander. Of Lathander, I would speak to Sapphire. I am not the favorite of Lathander.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay, sir. Here I am.
The Morning Lord welcomes you to his sight.
Ah, you must be Sapphire. High Watcher Oisig had said he would send capable help. Are you ready to aid the House of the Morning Lord? I will do what I can to aid you. Good. Good. The Morning Lord takes great pride in the artifacts of his rule. We have many items on display, from new artworks to the aged relics of bygone days. Don't tell me you guys want artwork as well. Today we are one less. We are the victims of thievery, and our followers have been shaken by this vulnerability. Quick steps must be taken to rectify this. Treachery. What can be done? We know the culprits. They have not concealed their crime. Talassans, whoever those are, slinking from their temple to degrade our worship, hired common thieves for the deed. They fear no retribution. The Morning Lord cannot suffer his relics in the hands of such evil. Find these thieves before the Talassans receive the items. The spark of dawn has lit the way. Go to the filth of the slums at night and intercept the delivery of our dawn ring. Bring it back to its proper place. Dawn ring, huh? Expect resistance from the Talassans. Divination reveals their foul servant. Go and relieve the one called Travin of our rightful property. And what shall be the reward for this task? Ah, yes, you are not of our faith. If gold is your motivator, you shall have it. Perhaps you will also learn some devotion of your own. No greater reward could I imagine than a new direction inspired. Regardless, you will have your gold, what we can afford. Is this sufficient? I don't know what this is, so we shall see. Your reward will be suitable. Go to the slums during the night. If you can do this without bloodshed, all the better. But spare no wrath if necessary. Huh. Alright. We don't have any quest for it. It might be restored content or something.
The Morning Lord welcomes you to his sight.
You are to help recover the Dawn Ring, stolen by the evil that is the followers of Talos. Please return to your efforts. Okay. I will return to my efforts. I will begin my efforts. The only thing, it's 4 a.m. I don't know if I'm going to make it in time. It's supposed to be at night.
Oh. Stand back for justice! See, Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
At least we're close to the exit. Get out of the district quickly. Alright, so what did he say? It's a good thing we're doing this now, so I can look at our instructions in here. Go to the filth of the slums, intercept the delivery of our Dawn Ring. I don't know. Where we
make way, villainy! Hero coming through.
I don't know where we'd look for this delivery. I could, like, I don't know.
Thank you.
Last time we found ruffians, we found them over here. And by ruffians, I mean miscreants. And by miscreants, I mean evil people. All I see is cows and horses and beggars and dogs. Homeless woman and a landlord. It might be too late for nighttime. Oh, Travin! I see the foul wretch right there. Just in case he has a lot of friends with him. Protection from evil.
What?
And haste.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Where is it? Okay, it was just a beggar. Butt kicking for goodness!
Hi, friend.
Hey, you. What do you want? Can't a man walk the streets at night without being bothered? Get off. Oh, but I think you and I should talk. Is your name Travin by chance? Kind of picture Mince would be like, you know, that's something he would say anyway. What of it? You from them Talassans? I got what you've been looking for, but only for a price. Of course. We're the Talassans. Tell me what your fee is, and I'll make sure you get it. I ain't gonna wait for payment. Now or never. That was the deal. 400 gold or no ring. Would we regret... it looks like he's by himself. I was not told of this large price. Are you lying to me? Do you wish to anger the gods? Hey, can't blame me for trying to make a buck. Go to the red brick house on the roof of the Copper Coronet. Speak to Baranal. He's the man. I'm just a contact. He has it? Or you have it? Good. Now leave and consider how close you have come to death. Yes, of course. I'm very, very sorry. Very sorry. He's busy. On the roof. So you have to get up there from these stairs are the only way up, I think. Well, there might be two ways up, but they're both on that side, so... Yeah.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
For the glory of Am. We can just go up this way. Looks easier. Brick building? It'd be this. Baranol's house? Have you ever been in here? No, I'm... Okay, I'm just gonna let them go where they think they should go. Where the hell? Oh, right. At least they're not splitting up. I hate when they do that. We jump down into the tavern from like Featherfall or something. Whee! Okay, I like a room. So, we still have haste. Okay. We still have haste on. Blur is gone. I have another... Okay. Mirror image.
Jump on my sword while you can,
I know a discerning eye when I see one.
They're all yelling over each other. What in the hells do you want in here? I don't deal with common street-walking trash. I got clientele that makes appointments, and I ain't got time for you. You'll make time. You've got something that belongs to me, so says that worm, Traven. Traven, something. That would be the Dawn Ring, would it not? I shall be glad to get rid of it. I have felt the eyes of the Celestial upon me each and every minute I have had it. Just one more simple test before you go. What is your request? This will only be but a moment. I must be sure I am giving it to the proper person. When dealing with Talassans, a mistake would be the death of me. It is a simple matter, really. Swear your devotion to Talos. None of our options include swearing the devotion to Talos. What game is this? Why would you ask me this? It is a simple matter, really. I am to deliver this to a servant of Talos. If you are a said servant, you will not balk at declaring your allegiance. You would most likely revel in it. But if you are not a follower of Talos, you will not swear to him even in jest. To do so would be to deny your own faith, or even worse, to bring the attention of Talos upon you. Is that true? I don't think we should lie and say we're a follower of Talos. I have a feeling that something might happen, like we might lose reputation, or... I don't know. So I ask you, are you currently in service to Talos? Are you loyal to him and him alone? And may he strike you down if you are lying. Yeah, I feel like this is a bad idea. I'm really curious to see if I would be struck down by Talos. I cannot speak the words you wish to hear. I have been quested by the Morning Lord's Temple. This ends here. I am not unprotected. If you wish a fight, you will have one. To my side. Oh, he's got two muggers. So scary. Oh, one right there with us.
Live by the sword. Oops. Live a good long time.
Attack, but me go over here.
A simple matter.
Where's Airy? She's right there. Okay. So I'm moving over there. Tempted. Takes a while to, like, summon this thing. I'm tempted just to throw a friggin' pit fiend in the middle. That would be amazing. And we are protected from evil. But it would take a while just to take care of that. I'm mostly starting with this guy because he's right amongst us, so I don't want him to attack our friends. These two are probably... Well, he looks like he has a staff or something. But this guy's... Oh, they both have staves. Okay. Oh, I'm focused on moving right now. Smite, I suppose. Another. Gotcha. 20 gold. Barnall is near death. I thought near death was like one left. They should be badly injured.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
She's back there. All right. One hit from Viconia. Meanwhile, Minsk is critically missing. That's not right.
What?
Let's just finish up Barnall.
Your life shall be mine.
Ooh. There's the Dawn Ring. I'll be taking that. And your gold as well, me hearties. Nice. Yoshimo killing it. And Minsk now. Oops.
Stand back for justice!
I think this is another place I've been in that just had no NPCs until now. Either that or we actually might have bought stuff from him before. Yeah, I've been in here. Alright, our haste is worn off. Actually here.
I'll help however I can.
These rings are often found in possession of those who worship Lathander, the Morning Lord. Lathander espouses the principles of creativity and prosperity and believes that pride is a sinful trait that requires smothering. Smother your pride, huh? Well, I might as well keep it in my inventory since they'll only talk to me for some reason.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Let's just see how they get down.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Over!
Take me that moment!
Come on, you slow pokes. Oh, he's still hasted. Oh no, that's the increased movement rate. Never mind. I mean, he does slow down a little bit when he's not hasted, but you can really tell the difference now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Who's that? Oh, just a peasant.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Back to the Temple of Lathander. That was a really easy fight.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I don't think you'll find any evil in here. Unless it's just hoity-toity kind of evil. It happens.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
You return triumphant. Oh, the Talassans will rue the day they dare defile the home of Lathander. Your service has been exceptional. I wish you were a member of our temple. You would have been a fine cleric had your life taken another path. I thank you. I don't want to be a cleric. Level up. And what's it say? As charged, I have retrieved the ring that was stolen from the Temple of Lathander from the fence, bar and all, and returned the item to its rightful owners. Awesome. And then okay, I got 1,000 gold and we mints leveled up. Yay! Going from level 12 to 13, Ranger. No further proficiencies can be had. All saving throws reduced by 2, except for breath, which is by 3. And an additional level 1 spell. 3 more hit points. Better than nothing, but I don't think we'll see much difference with just 3 hit points. Even more so with just 1, like the mages get right now. Alright, so we have he has another level 1 spell. So that's going to be healing again. Unless we should just make it blast. I forget, he has cure medium. Which I always want to go call cure moderate. Yeah, let's give him blast. Because we have a lot of healing right now. Pretty cool thinking of Minsk blessing us before a battle. Does guy have anything else to say?
A simple matter.
Does not require your talents at this time. He will call if need be.
Alrighty then.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So it's interesting that these two temples work together. I always thought they were always opposed to each other, although, you know, obviously opposed to the evil religions and gods more so, and vice versa.
Stand back for justice!
So he gave us this quest. Let me see if he has anything else for us. Whatever this guy's name is. Tell him when you...
Fine.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
Oh, I thank you. Alright. They don't need anything else from us. That's good to know.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well... Valigar Krothala... I don't know if this is even supposed to be there. I don't think it is. We finished that. Windspear Hills, Valigar. Yeah, he needs a service. I wonder what he wants us to do, like which... I think it's this. No, he wanted us to find Valigar Krothala. So these are all one.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes. Alright, I'm going to call an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.